tip with you. This is an old deck. The house is probably going to be demolished soon. And so the owner wants me to pull up a few of these boards that are still in decent shape to use for something else. So, you know, with a crowbar, hammer, 3-pound sledgehammer, whatever, it's tiring really quick. You're down your knees, you're breaking your ass, your back. So I had this big bar at home. I'm not sure exactly what it was originally used for, this job site somewhere. So I got the idea of putting a bungee cord on there and getting these boards up, and I'll show you. You'll have to see it kind of far away. But it's your first time how I did it. But hopefully your deck will be made with, well, these have shrunk now. It's about half inch spaces. Some there's no space, filled with debris. But hopefully if it's a, you know, quarter inch or so, to get this thing in there, here's what you can do. You can see this from there. Sticking it at your end as far as you can, and just drop it. All right, this board's ready to have the nails taken out of it. This next board I don't want. It's chewed up on the end, it's too short. It's only about a 6-footer. So I'm gonna take the one after it and do that again. You wanna do it where the resistance is, which is, in this case, this, I think it's 16 inch. Centers on the floor joist there. So put it on one side or the other. The idea is just, you know, not to break the board, but to get those nails up out of there. Let me try to give you a close-up shot of doing this if I can. All right, it's another about a 6-footer or so, but it's in pretty good shape. Where the hell is the thing at? Okay, just stick it down there. I can't do this with one hand very good. And just let it drop. And if you need to, you can, might have seen me do it there a couple of times. Once you get it in, drop it, you know, pick it up and kind of slide it underneath there, and you'll get actually a little bit more out of it before you move it on, in case you need to get a little bit bigger space there. It's too fucking hard with one hand, but you got the idea. See, none of that down on your knees and back up and down and up and down. All right, shutting you off, baby. This is Mike. See you later, man.